It's gone viral because it's so darn good. Smash broccoli. First, we're gonna add 2 garlic cloves minced to a few tablespoons of olive oil. Some ground pepper. 1/4 teaspoon of paprika is optional, and mix it up. We're gonna smash our steamed or boiled broccoli with the bottom of a glass. Brush on the mixture. Top with fresh Parmesan. Bake at 400 for 10 minutes. These look amazing.